I'm having better sex now than ever, and I'm having better self-pleasure now than ever, because I think for a lot of women, it's accepting your body. So when I became friends with myself, I was good with what I liked. I found out that I wasn't the devil because I liked anal, or, you know, like, that's fine. That's what I like. I'm good with that. So when I became comfortable with myself, my sex life completely changed.
How did you discover pleasure in sex?
By exploring my own body. That didn't happen until after having a baby. I started exploring that. It was books I was reading. It was, you know, in movies, like, I just became really curious. And I come from a space of not really talking about sex, having no knowledge about it. So this last 4 years, it's been a really important journey of self-discovering and finding out what I like and listening to other mums and other women and other parents, taking bits and pieces and curating what I think is appropriate.